parang magsasara na. As in, casinos closed. Ito po ang paborito naming Japanese restaurant. It's closed. Cafe is all closed. It's closed. Restaurants ay nagre-ready na for tomorrow's second grand opening.
May ribbon cutting ba?
Ooh, something's new in town. This one's new as well, defibrillator in town.
To gain access code, call 999. Ask for ambulance.
So while waiting for the ambulance,
you can get it. Defibrillator station din dito. So dalawa, one there and one over there. Market Square.
Bukas pa sila ang ka-open.
Totoong pine trees?
Huwag yun. Ano ba ito pa yung binin natin? Hindi kasi pwede natin yung itanim sa likod. Eh wala ang tataniman dun. Silento.
These are what they call e-scooters, electronic scooters. Meron kang app din na i-download, then you scan the QR code to access it. You need a UK driver's license to drive this thing. And they recommend a helmet as well. Dito po mag-park dito, so... Ayan, ang tatlo pang tarbo dito.
Alright.
Going to Tesco, now it's green, we can walk. It's so misty. Parang feeling mo may sira yung mata mo. Right guys, so it's 9 o'clock in the evening in Northampton. We're just gonna go out to buy some bread for tomorrow's breakfast. We forgot! It's 9 o'clock already. So in this second national lockdown, the supermarkets are still open. So this is Tesco. They're still open until 10 o'clock this evening, so we're just gonna buy some bread for tomorrow's breakfast. Wala. 12-4. December 4th. Chocolates. Gonna do a self-service. Malalaman mo daw na Pinoy ang makatira sa bahay na to dahil kadaan! Because and all, nagpaudi are ko in the house! Ito po ang aming house accommodation.